Okay, are you ready?
No.
All right, I give to you the evil leprechaun. We will be victorious. Good day, lads and lasses.
Good day, lads and lasses.
Yes.
It's St. Paddy's Day. The luck of the Irish.
The luck of the Irish. St. Paddy's Day, me lad. Arr.
No, it's a pirate. Just open it normal.
What's going on, Team Walmart? Welcome back to another video. Hey, if this video makes you laugh, make sure you like it, share with your friends, and follow our page for more of our weekly videos. This week, it's St. Paddy's Day, or like how do they say it? St. Paddy's Day. Is that? So in light of St. Paddy's Day, we're gonna turn
me into a leprechaun. But not just any leprechaun. We're gonna do an evil leprechaun. You know like that movie, The Leprechaun?
Yes.
Do you ever see that?
Yes.
I used to get creeped out with it when I was a little kid. Scary leprechaun running around.
It was like a gremlin?
Yeah, he was an evil leprechaun. We're gonna put, yeah, your beard.
This is the first time, so I don't know how this is gonna turn out.
Are you doing it right now? Are you starting?
I'm gonna turn you into a leprechaun,
okay,
well, I
gotta get myself ready here. I'm
okay.
Gonna take this off.
All right, do you trust me?
No.
I wouldn't either. Are leprechauns green? I probably should have looked at a leprechaun before I started drawing on
Maybe.
You. What we need to do is, we need to cover those eyebrows because I need to draw like bigger eyes on you.
Okay.
So I don't know if this works, but I've seen people that do like costumes, they put stuff on their eyebrows so they can like stick down. Is the glue supposed to be purple? It's kind of, oh, this does match your skin. It's like you don't even have eyebrows. Don't look yet. You're not supposed to look until I'm done. Now that we have your eyebrows covered.
Your beard here.
My beard keeps going in my mouth. I'm just gonna have it down here like an Amish guy. Okay, so we gotta draw some wrinkles on you because leprechauns are like old. Or are they young?
They're like, the evil ones are like creepy.
Okay, there we go. So like you gotta get some wrinkles. Okay.
You got enough on there? Jesus.
Yeah, all right, stop.
Oh,
just stop.
My
who's doing this? Oh boy, this is hard.
Oh my god.
Stop.
I may have different eyeballs.
Yep. Dude, you look like a leprechaun already. Wait, I'm not done yet.
I got enough bags under my eyes to take care of the brown under there.
It looks good so far. So you already have wrinkles right here?
They're called laugh lines.
Well, you got some big ass laugh lines. Sorry.
Thanks.
I meant now you have big laugh lines.
Oh, now I do.
Yeah,
because you can make them.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Okay.
Stop. I'm going to erase some of this. I gotta make your smile. Do you want to smile or do you want to?
I mean mean. Yeah.
So we gotta draw your mouth. Trust me, I know what I'm doing. It's kind of like the Joker from Batman. Go with it. Go with it. Oh boy, I'm really reaching on this, but I think it's gonna turn out great.
Sorry,
oh boy, that's not gonna turn out great.
Oh my god.
I gotta somehow cover your nose up. That's the thing. Like
my nose.
Yeah, because I drew a nose. It's in my mouth.
Are you drawing weird things on my face?
No, these are the dimple lines, Lens.
Do you blend all this or is it just a bunch of lines?
I don't know. I feel like we need some more color. Just trust me. Trust me on this. Oh, jeez. Okay.
Oh, my God.
Well, can I erase this or is it too late? I don't know why I did this, but we're just going to go with it.
Don't make it like
I'm not. Keep your lips closed or otherwise you're going to get a mouthful of paint. Keep them closed.
What am I doing?
Keep them closed. I actually know what I'm doing. Oh, shh. So we're gonna come back to the mouth because I gotta think about that one.
You gotta think about it?
You're gonna wanna keep your eyes closed on this.
Okay? Oh god, you're going to my eyeballs?
Nope, I'm going fairly close to your eyeballs. But I once saw a tutorial and I think they did this, so I'm trying it because it looked sweet. It looked much better when the girl did it on Facebook. No, I know what I'm doing. Just.
I don't think you do. I really, I don't.
I know. There it is. See, now it's coming together. Yep.
Ow.
Stop.
What? You can't poke that out.
Oh,
you can't poke
sorry.
That out.
Dude, this is kind of working. Just close. Keep your eyes closed. Keep your eyes closed. You're going to mess it up. Okay, stop. Don't look. Don't look.
I'm not.
Okay. Oh my awesome. Guys, I am available for hire. Why won't this stick to your eye? Damn it. This is crucial. Don't laugh. I should have definitely looked at what a leprechaun looks like before doing this.
You should
have,
because
no
I feel like you are way off.
If you had to guess what I just painted, what do you think?
Teeth.
Yes!
You painted teeth?
Yeah.
Okay.
They don't really look like teeth, but yes, they are teeth. I don't like your lips being black. Don't look.
Did it get on my carpet?
No.
Get it out of my mouth. Get it out of my mouth. It's in my mouth.
I'm running out of brushes, so we're just gonna put this one on with my finger. Like, do I? Oh, jeez.
I think I'm just gonna be scary with all this paint on.
Nope, this is it. Yep, I know what I'm doing now. Go like this. Like it's heat activated paint. You're not quite looking like a leprechaun anymore. You're kind of looking like
a frog?
No, kind of like an army man. Your face is now camouflaged. Go with me here. That's not gonna work. I forgot that you're evil. I'm evil. Oh my god. Like, I'm starting to toot my own horn here. Beep, beep. Okay, hold on. Wait. Keep your eyes closed. We're not done yet. Oh my gosh, you look hideous. Like, you're legit scary, I'll tell you that. Oh, you want to wear my hat? Okay.
Yeah, you're more, it's more of a leprechaun.
Well, like, can I wear your hat?
Sure.
Wait.
But I got paint on my face.
Bear with me. It's okay. That's exactly what you needed.
Can I look now?
Oh my gosh. Okay, are you ready?
No.
Alright, I give to you the evil leprechaun. Keep your eyes closed. You have to close your eyes. See? Those are eyeballs. They're red because you're evil.
What did you do to my face?
Your beard's covering your smile. Keep your mouth closed. See? You're smiling.
I look nothing like a leprechaun.
Yes, you do. Look at your bangs, though.
This is awful. Not where I thought you were going. I thought you were going to do a way better job.
You gave me a paint palette with this thing. This was what I was using to cover your face.
I was like, oh, Chris is really artistic. He's really good. He's going to be able to pull this off.
The sad thing is like, I legit tried.
Guys, I look like a clown.
An army clown. Yeah. All right, guys, if this video made you laugh, please make sure you give it a big thumbs up, share with your friends, and follow our page for more of our weekly videos. Also, make sure you guys follow us on Instagram. Just search at Team Ballmer. This week's shot of the week goes to
Joey Joe. Thank you for all the love and support, and of course, being a top fan.
Also, if you guys want to check out some of our merch, it is on our website, teamballmer.com/shop. All right, we hope you have a very, very happy and safe St. Patrick's Day. Right, lads?
No, ahoy. It's not a pirate.
All right, guys, until the next video, we love you and stay upbeat. Bye.
We will be victorious.
The luck of the Irish.
The luck of the St. Paddy's Day, me lad.